Well, kind of, because like the first week that I moved to university, I was like grocery shopping and I just freaked out because I was suddenly like, I don't know how to live because I had no idea how to cook or do the washing or anything like that. So, in one sense, I really liked the fact that I wasn't living with my parents anymore because I could do whatever the hell I wanted, but I missed not being fed. So, you know, hey, if you know how to cook, you're good.